untie Yeezys, and a nice red and black flannel. It's snowing outside here in Baltimore. Let's see what I got.
What's going on, guys? It's Greg from ECD, and welcome to Breaking 100, Episode 5. We're officially 2 weeks out from the finale, not a lot of time left, and it's time to really put in some work and make it happen. So quick recap, episode one, I tested at 92 miles an hour, gave myself till January 1st 92. To break 100. Then when I worked out with Jay Dyer, I showed you guys my shooting workouts and what I'm doing here on the turf. Then we brought in Mike Simon to do some long pole shooting. And today we have another special pro guest for you, Miles Jones.
Jones, 2-point attempt, got it. Oh boy, Miles Jones with a little mustard after the hot dog shot.
Miles with just a monster step down from the 2-point arc. Nothing Figueroa could do about that. They might have to move that 2-point arc back now that Miles is in the league. Perfectly placed shot, up over 100 miles an hour.
So Miles Jones is an ECD pro. Last time he was here shooting was for our Hero 2.0 release. It was a lot of fun. He did a speed test then and shot 108. And the time before that when we shot with him, it was unfortunately for him to run me over. Sorry about that, I actually did get hurt that day. I really busted my shoulder up. We had to do that like 6 or 7 times, and I didn't work out for like 2 months afterwards. So today, Miles is gonna give us his best tips for how to get your shot speed up.
I probably should have checked the weather before I got on the plane.
It's pretty rough.
I haven't seen snow in a couple years.
Yeah, I know. I'm in Atlanta now.
How you doing?
What's happening, man?
All right, I'm back. Here, see if I can break my 108 that you guys saw on YouTube a few months back. So in games, everyone knows about, you know, how I step down and shoot two-pointers, you know, the big overhand shot. And kids always ask me, how do you shoot so hard? I think, you know, putting together all the key mechanics of shooting, doing it correct all at the same time, is how you shoot hard. So my first thing I like to do is make sure my front foot is pointed towards my target. Next, I like to make sure I catch the ball ready to shoot. So catching the ball loaded instead of catching it and winding up. And that shaves off time so I can shoot the ball hard and the goalie will have less time to react. So if I get deep, go towards the net, hands back, catch. Make sure my hands are extended as far as possible using my full range of motion. So I'm here with my hands back, shoulder to chin, bringing it forward. And when I shoot, I wanna make sure that I bring my right leg through. So all my momentum, all my body weight is going towards the cage. And rotate your core violently towards the cage. I think that's one of the things that, you know, a lot of people forget. You know, rotating your core, people think that all the shot is in the wrist and just rotating your upper body, but you really want to rotate your core violently. That's how you get more momentum on your shot. So everyone knows me, I like to look good and play good. So on game day, when I want to shoot hard, first thing I got to make sure of, I got a nice haircut. You know, can't shoot the ball hard if you're not looking good. You're not feeling good.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Hundo. .103 .105 .106
You know, only got 106, but I'll take it in untied Yeezys and a nice red and black flannel. It's snowing outside here in Baltimore. So I started out playing long stick in 6th grade, so we'll see how fast I can shoot with that. Here we go. Up on this thing?
Oh yeah, a ton.
102.
I was afraid it was going to come out sideways.
103.
So that was pretty good. I'm going to work on it so I can bring it to the MLO All-Star Game Fast Shot Competition 2018.
100. What do you think?
Nah, no.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk.
All right, got Miles' stick, Miles' hair. I'm ready to go.
We gotta miss that. Put full effort into it. That doesn't look
cool. That's more than I got, man. Wow. Hey, play with this thing, man. Go a little right.
Let's take one. In restless dreams, I walked alone.